Good morning, class.
Good morning, teacher.
Today, we're going to discuss an important topic, overcoming the fear of speaking in English. Many students struggle with this, so let's share some ideas to help each other.
I'll start. I get so anxious when I have to speak English in front of the class. It's like my mind goes blank.
I feel the same way. It's like I'm afraid of making mistakes and embarrassing myself.
Yeah. It's tough. I don't know how to overcome it.
It's completely normal to feel that way, but there are ways to overcome this fear. First, remember that everyone makes mistakes. It's a part of learning. Now, let's brainstorm some strategies.
How about practicing with a friend? That way, we can make mistakes in a safe environment.
That sounds like a good idea. We could even form small study groups to practice speaking with each other regularly.
I think watching English movies and shows with subtitles helps. It makes me more comfortable with the language and its pronunciation.
Excellent suggestions. Another helpful tip is to talk to yourself in English when you're alone. It can boost your confidence in speaking.
What about using language learning apps or online platforms to practice speaking with native speakers or other learners?
That's a fantastic idea. Using technology to your advantage can make a big difference.
What if we made presentations a regular part of the class? Like, every week, one of us could give a short presentation. It would help us get used to speaking in front of others.
I like that idea. It's a practical way to gradually build our confidence.
I'm glad you're all so engaged in finding solutions. Remember, it's okay to start small and gradually work your way up. The more you practice, the more confident you'll become.
Thanks, Ms. Johnson. These ideas make me feel better already.
Yeah. I feel like with these strategies, I can conquer my fear.
Let's support each other. And we'll all become better English speakers.
That's the spirit, class. Remember, it's all about progress, not perfection. We'll work together to overcome this fear, one step at a time.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and share to receive more videos like this in the future.
Tips for how to overcome fear of speaking English. It can be difficult to get over your fear of speaking in English or to improve your English speaking abilities, but with effort and practice, you can definitely succeed. The following advice can assist you in getting over this fear and developing your confidence as an English speaker.
Practice regularly. The more you practice speaking, the more confident you'll become. Make speaking English a regular part of your daily routine. Start small. Begin with simple conversations with friends, family, or language exchange partners. Gradually work your way up to more complex discussions. Use language learning apps. There are many language learning apps and websites that provide interactive exercises and opportunities to practice speaking with virtual or real teachers. Join language classes. Enroll in English language courses or workshops. This will provide a structured environment for speaking practice and expert guidance. Record yourself. Use your smartphone or a recording device to record yourself speaking in English. Listen to your recordings to identify areas where you need improvement. Immerse yourself. Surround yourself with the English language as much as possible. Watch English movies, TV shows, listen to English music, and read English books. Converse with native speakers. Engage in conversations with native English speakers. Language exchange partners or online language exchange platforms can be incredibly helpful. Practice pronunciation. Work on your pronunciation. Use online resources or apps that focus on improving pronunciation and practice speaking clearly. Participate in group discussions. Join group discussions, clubs, or forums where you can share your opinions in English. This will improve your fluency and confidence. Accept mistakes as part of learning. Don't be afraid of making mistakes. Mistakes are a natural part of the learning process. Learn from them and move on. Set realistic goals. Set achievable goals for your English speaking progress. Celebrate your milestones to stay motivated. Stay patient and persistent. Overcoming the fear of speaking takes time. Stay patient, and don't get discouraged if you encounter difficulties. Visualize success. Visualize yourself confidently speaking in English. Positive visualization can help reduce anxiety and boost confidence.